I'm John Ratzenberger. On this Made in America,
we pay a visit to one of America's most incredible cities, New Orleans, and poke around some of the French Quarter's most enduring landmarks.
This is a community place, the icon of the city. The Cathedral of New Orleans, is everybody identifies with it.
Then it's off to Nashville, Tennessee, where United Record Pressing still presses old-fashioned vinyl records the old-fashioned way for some distinctly modern customers. I grew up in a manufacturing city. An appreciation for ingenuity has been in my blood ever since. Now I travel all over this country, searching for what Americans make great. And you know what? I find it everywhere.
So sit back and relax, because we've got it made in America.
Hot Lake is an evil place. It just does things to you that you never forget.
Nothing good comes out of Hot Lake, and I just think it should be destroyed.
I think they should burn Hot Lake to the ground and cover its ashes with salt.
Hot Lakes has been on the market for a lot of years, maybe even decades. It's a very difficult property to sell.
The purchase price of the property is $250,000, which includes 3 lakes, 40 acres of land.
If I was to sell this property, I'd feel guilty for the rest of my life if I didn't disclose the murder, the death, the hauntings, and the people that have died there.
This body in particular is made out of MDF and masonite.
Okay, so there you have it. We have your basically blown apart guitar.
I'm making a neck plate out of steel and bolts, which will connect the neck to the guitar body. And we've only got about 25 minutes left to do it. Hold! Okay. Almost, guys, I need... No, it's there.
All right, good try, Lisa.
Oh, that is deep.
Yeah!
Nice job!
The big guitar is an instant star.
All the way down, push those hands down. That's it, there you go, that's exactly what I want from you.
Boom, just now. Right, you feel it right there.
I know. That's an L tip. And it works basically on barometric pressure. About 120 miles per hour.
The way you pull the ripcord is you were supposed to be right, but the first thing goes in thumb and then a fist. Thumb, and that's how you pull the ripcord. Make no mistake about
full speed forward. We need speed
to convert the lift for landing.
We will land right on our feet, and as soon as your feet touch the ground, get your hands out of the closet. Perfect. That allows our ground crew to help.
We need to get it done before the sales team gets here. That's where the proof's in the pudding. We'll know exactly what we got.
One thing I could do is I ain't a genius. I could finish. Everybody can get started. Everybody's got a great idea. Everybody's got a better way.
You just want me to sweep this porch?
Yeah. Great. Stick your neck out. Be ready to be judged and actually finish a product. I will get it done.
What's up with all this? Gotta take all this out?
Everybody in our division are the people that studied for a test 5 minutes before and made the best grade in the class.
Toes and elbows flying.
When's the last time you told your mom, ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
Sir, never, sir.
Never? Why? Wow!
Sir Gritty was never taught to call his mother ma'am.
It doesn't matter! It doesn't matter! When's the last time you told your father, sir?
Sir,
when was the last time?
Never. Sir, never, sir.
But it took us god darn 2 minutes. 2 minutes, and you said, sir.
Did we teach you?
Sir,
did we
yes,
teach
sir.
You? Why did we teach you?
Sir Grady doesn't know, sir.
No, it's because you already had it in you. You just never had the need to say it.
I remember being almost in tears about it. Not just the yelling at Grady, but these kids lined up and marching in and out, and how awful that would feel. It just... You know, how lucky I feel that that isn't Grady's situation and how awful it would feel if that was a situation.
Habitat for Humanity means to me strength, support.
We all have to give something back.
Lives can be restored.
Oh, they know that we have to all live simply so others can simply live.
Coming here makes you realize that the biggest and greatest gift that you can give people is their dignity. And that's what these people get today. Everybody deserves this. It's very neat.
I know, I put these straps in his stand up.
Close the door and then...
Her undercover team set up their spy stations in an adjoining ballroom, where we prepared a place of honor for Emilio's fiance, with her very own window to his dirty world. Have mercy on his soul.
Red-handed.
This guy's about to be launched into a nightmare of epic proportions, because we set him up for a surprise that he'll never forget. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is an art class. You're the live model.
The what?
The live model.
No.
Come sit down.
Can I just check
this
the door
is
real quick?
Our live model.
Just real quick.
Shy.
Just can I just check the door
There's
real quick?
There's nowhere
just
real quick. Else to go.
I'm
dude.
Not the live model.
Hold on. Yes, you are.
You guys got me confused.
Escape is impossible.
There's nowhere else to go. I'm sorry. This is an art class. Come sit
this
down.
Is a what?
This is an art class. And you are on live model. You look very good, by the way. Come sit down.
When I went through those doors and I saw those girls sitting down at the art class, it was kind of like the Twilight Zone, you know? I couldn't think. I was just dumbfounded.
Just, that's very, very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
In space, no one can hear you scream.
Very good. No. That's
very good. Just showing them the skull.
They're very good.
Okay, this can't get any worse, right? Naked, muddy, cold, stupid padded hat, wearing ill-fitting underpants, holding a skull in front of a bunch of artistically frustrated women? Au contraire, it can get worse. Much worse.
Go, Marcia.
Emmy,
that's very good.
What are you doing? I thought you were...
It's his fiance.
I don't know.
What's she doing here?
Take her somewhere.
I was just thinking, wake up, Emmy. You're gonna wake up.
Why are you just...
No, wait.
Why are you lying
to me? I'm gonna tell you the truth, okay? I'm gonna be straight out.
Fine.
Okay? No, listen. He lied.
She's listening. You're not saying anything.
We ended up going to some party, and I don't know what the hell happened, all right? I'm serious, I swear, okay?